happy we're together again.
More people's always a good thing.
You guys have no idea.
Let's hang a left here.
Just keep following the highway. You can't miss it.
Oh, a chest. I wonder what's inside. Oh, a chest. I wonder what's inside.
It's gonna be a pain. Careful.
Stay calm. We can get through this.
Okay. Eliminating targets. Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
Watch out, guys! It's my turn! Chime in darkness! Nocturne bell!
Leave this to me! Here I go! Knight! Rook! Ninja! All right, let's keep moving. Thank you.
This is my first time seeing the bridge from outside a train.
It's pretty impressive, I guess.
We'll have to get back on the highway to reach it, though.
I spy with my little eye the goods.
Enemy sighting! Let's take them out!
Okay. We're finished. Full speed ahead! Gets eliminated. Let's get going.
Thank you.
hope we're strong enough to take that monster on.
Enemy sighted! Let's take him out!
My turn!
There! Ha!
Okay. Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
Thank you. I couldn't help but notice that you seem to be in need of some assistance.
Huh?
And who might you be?
Oh, no one out of the ordinary. Just another merchant forced to waste away here. I've been watching you surreptitiously snoop around, you see. And I have a feeling you would welcome a stranger's helping hand. That's why, out of the kindness of my heart, I've decided to lend you just that. Only if you like, of course.
Sorry, but we're a little tied up at the moment. Mind finding someone else to buy whatever it is you're selling?
My, my. Batting away my generosity, are we? You're so cold. Perhaps we should take a moment to have Class 7 weigh in on the matter, rather than you, Bracer.
How do you know who we are? Who are you?
An excellent question from an inquiring mind. Let us set a little wager, then. I'll tell you exactly who I am, if you can catch me.
Hey!
Get back here! There's no one here!
And it's a dead end. You're joking. Don't tell me he just up and vanished into smoke.
I sincerely doubt that. Wait, I can feel a breeze around here. Looks like he went through here.
It's a ventilation shaft. No wonder.
Could it lead to where I think it does?
We won't know until we go through it. I'm curious where that guy went too, so let's go for it.
Dark in here.
Too bad. If you were a cat, you'd have good night vision like me. But I'm totally fine, and I'm not a cat.
You think that guy even came in here?
Beats me. He's not someone you see every day, for sure.
Understatement of the century.
Oh, that was one narrow duct. Wait, isn't this...
It's the Transcontinental Railroad's tracks!
Thought so. Guess we don't need to worry about how to get on them anymore.
Yeah, sure, but what happened to that hooded man?
I can't see him anywhere. I wonder where he went.
I can't sense him nearby either. It does bother me that he seemed to know who we are, but I think we're better off forgetting about him for now. We need to focus on crossing to the other side of the bridge.
Agreed. He was suspicious, but I didn't get the feeling we were enemies. Now, at least.
You don't think this was some elaborate way of helping us out, do you?
I think that's being a little too optimistic.
We still got what we wanted in the end. Let's follow these tracks and get inside the fortress.
Yeah, and they shouldn't be able to spot us from up on the bridge either. You guys ready to go?
Please don't let them spot us.
So far, so good.
Well, there they go. I'm afraid that's as much help as I can give. The rest is up to you. I'll be offering up a prayer to the goddess for your success.
We're through.
Take a right to get to the byroad. Okay, go through that gate and we're good to go.
Someone certainly knows their stuff.